First, multiply like this. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 5 multiplied by 1 is 5. Always from here. 10 is greater than 5. Is greater, therefore the sign here. Okay, finish.